Are you filming?
Yeah.
All right. So none of our boys showed up. It's just Neil and I. Just two boys. No, not five. It's really nice out. Like, I mean, it's great. We were watching the pros ride. There's a couple triples I'm just not going to do. We have a race next week, and we're going to Los Angeles in 2 weekends. You know, I don't want to mess that up. But this next moto, I'm going to hit a new double. I might hit the triple. We'll see. I don't know. Neil speed checks me. Neil, are you going to hit it?
I don't think so. I still have one pump.
Oh.
I hit it last moto for the record.
All right. Well, I might not hit it then. We're going to see. But, yeah, this next moto, I mean, I'm feeling good now. Like, I'm not scared anymore. Yeah, I don't know. I'm sure there's going to be some highlights, baby. Ooh.
Moto 2. I hope T-shirt guy Zach out there. That guy's my hero. That dog, I feel like, is just gonna end up on the track biting my tires. I don't know if I got that on video, actually, but that dog he was playing with, just like, straight for the tires. Oh, there's T-shirt guy. Got it. Whoa. definitely way too fast for it, but we don't hit the jumps, so we're kind of in a weird spot.
I'm tired. It was really fun. I'm just really tired.
We were on the move.
Yeah. I know, but
that's
you...
your back tire, dude.
That's my back tire?
That's your back tire.
All right, we're all geared up. They might water. Like, reasonably, they should water, except for it's cold. So, like, it's not going to evaporate, and it's going to be terrible.
Honestly, they watered a little bit last photo.
Did they?
It seems like the ruts after the downhill were kind of wet.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe water is just consolidating there. I don't know. That last photo was incredible for us, so we'll see if we can piece something together on this one. This dog is so fixated on me. They called it, we are riding, no water, so. I don't know what this kid's doing. He's getting a pile of dirt. Freaking pros, man. Going way later than their moto. Not abiding by the finish line sign. Whoa! Whoa! Did I just go past these guys? Like, is that what I'm gonna do? I just have to pass these guys for cutting me in line. Maybe I'll make it a little disrespectful since they're parked next to me. And I can beat them up. I'll lie in after trying to beat people up. Okay. Hilarious. Oof.
All right, today was incredible. Neil hit the triple a couple times. I didn't hit the triple.
Not the triple, but a
well,
triple.
Okay, the triple's stupid. Nobody should hit that.
But I was feeling fast.
Yeah. Neil was going fast.
I was feeling in control.
I was going fast. Less fast over that triple because I wasn't hitting the triple, but other spots on the track.
I think you had something for me today.
Yeah, I was doing pretty well. I think, I don't know. I was going fast and I didn't really get tired. I did have a couple sketchy moments and some ruts, but like sketchy moments and ruts aren't really sketchy because you're turning and you're going kind of slow. But yeah, I don't know, man. Moto feels good to be back. Back, baby. Yeah, so thanks for watching this one. Don't know, we're gonna be riding all over the place. You know, it's been raining, so there are options now. Yeah, thanks for watching. Peace.